Good morning, YouTube. We are back with some more Batman Doom. The Batmobile is over there, and at the moment we are out to hunt Two-Face. Looks like we're supposed to go down that side alley there. Also, more triggered sounds. That chain gun equivalent is useless. No, just stick to that. Ouch. You stay still, please? I am sorry, Mr. Melee Green Pants, but you move too fast. Like, you are very fast, and I'm sorry, you don't have anything else to differentiate you other than the fact that you wear green pants. Hold on a fucking second. What the fuck was in that room here? Looks like Mortal Kombat. Scorpion fighting somebody. Scorpion is player two there. Very nice. I approve. All right, buddy, knock it off. Alright, when we get into the Mortal Kombat hut, we are pausing. I don't know why it's a hut. It's not a hut. It's clearly a building. No, load in the fucking Mortal Kombat hut. Gotcha. Oh. Oh.
What the hell is going on?
You bastard, I just got that hell. There we go. So that was what, like 11? Possibly 11. My health is in the tank, but it's better than nothing. Get your ass down. I don't need gas canisters. Oh my god, really? Son of a bitch. Ouch. That is, oh, there's a health up. Fuck. Oh, thank God. I hate those guys. Really? Miss me. I need the yellow key for that door. Limited range on those? Oh my God, it looks like there's a limited range on those. So that's useful. The way they stop when they die, oh, and they just have their, like, they look like they're ice skating. They look like they're ice skating. That is just so funny to me. They look like they're ice skating. Ouch. Bang, that's what it is. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, probably in here. Ace team. Those are the guys that made it. I actually have a website. Maybe I'll link that in the description too. Whoops. I probably should. I don't know what they're doing now. But they're technically still a company, I think. Didn't go down. What's in here? Nothing. That's on fire. Supposed to do next? Something clearly opened, but I'm not sure what. That's a gate. Maybe we just reverse trajectory. Retrograde progression, as it is called in the cowardice business. I'm joking. I don't remember wiping that guy out. Eventually got out, that's it. Stay right here. And then we'll go over here and see what he's up to. I cannot reach him unless he goes to the very edge. I should probably save, because damn, that's a great spot to be in. Ooh, what's this? Azrael's armor. Ah, fuck! That whole room was on fire, and I just took most of my health. No, it's not worth it. It's not worth it. Oh, you know what? That door is probably... Ooh, yeah. Okay, I figured it out. I thought of a thing. You're not supposed to get it from that direction. Finally, we got that fucker. You're supposed to get it from over here. But I'm gonna save first. Better than nothing. If I wanted to, I could go in there. I told you how much I hate these flamethrowers. I don't even like using them. And you give me an enemy who has them. Really? Has it been 20 minutes? Oh. I hate that weapon too. I don't know what that button does. But okay. And is it a repeatable button or single use? It's repeatable. You came from somewhere. I didn't go in here. Why were those just chilling out on a bed in what I think is a hotel? Thank you. Yeah, I'm not sure where to go next. It's just kind of how this level goes, isn't it? You're not sure where you're supposed to go. Go. That's barely a pun. It's not really a pun, it's literally a double meaning. Two meanings of go. Oh. Oh god, really? The ice skaters? The fucking ice skaters. Now that we are in front of this door, I'm gonna fucking save so I don't have to. Am I stuck in here? Is that the point? What the fuck is happening? There we go. That's fucking weird. Anyway, you cut that, that was weird, right? Now we go in here for the yellow key. Now the red key and we'll save. Doing a lot of saves coming. Now in here. I don't like that weapon. Through those doors is probably Two-Face. I would like that. Oh, that's how you get it. Supercharge. I think you mean a bat charge. Oh, he's got a rocket launcher. I bet you he's a retention cyber demon. Maybe not. Oh well, Two-Face is dead. What now? Oh, there's an open door. Here we go. Well, that finishes off the Two-Face story arc. Ooh, and we got a text screen. Two-Face is finished. Your battle for Gotham is coming to an end. You feel relieved, but only for a moment. The city is still a hurricane of crime. What can one man do alone in a night of eternal evil and violence? You can only curse the bat that casts a shadow on your heart. One man against hell. Let them come. And that's where we're going to save for the moment. We'll be back tomorrow with some more Batman Doom. Granted, I don't know how these are going to be uploaded. I know what day this is going to be uploaded, so this will be on the 15th. But I don't know what day in the week the 15th is, so I don't know if there was a video of the main series yesterday or tomorrow. Or yes, if there was one yesterday or if there's one on today or tomorrow. But yeah, so links as always to the mod information in the description. So that's going to be the Doom Wiki page, the id Games download, and the developer website, which I think still exists. If it does exist, I thought I looked at it a week ago, but I could be wrong. Below that, though, is my Twitch and Twitter if you want to keep up with my shenanigans. And below that is the Discord if you want to join the community. But thank you so much for watching, and have a good one. Cheers. Holy shit, we ended a level at 200. Holy shit.